יש לא מעט אנשים שמאמינים שהמגילות האלה מגמדות את המגילות הגנוזות. אף אחד לא חיפש אותן. אין לזה הסבר.
For 30 years, I was immersed in a story known as the Shapira Affair. In 1883, Moses William Shapira held in his hands scrolls that might have been the all-time greatest Jewish treasure. But then he was informed they are fake. He was humiliated. They called him a fraud and a forger. It ended with a bullet in his head. About 70 years later, the Dead Sea Scrolls were found. Suddenly, scholars demanded re-examination of the Shapira scrolls. But the scrolls have vanished. In 2011, I was hospitalized. While recovering, I made a decision. I put aside all my other activities and focused on tracking the footsteps of Shapira and his scrolls.
הנושא הזה מטריף לי את חיי כבר עשרות שנים. וכל מה שמעניין אותי זה ללכת בעקבות העסק הזה ופעם אחת ותמיד לחפש אותה.
Do you know anything about that?
Yes.
חוקר את הנושא הזה? אספתי במשך השנים מאות מסמכים.
למה? מה הג'וק?
Is it a story about obsession? Absolutely.